Hello and welcome to our series dedicated to blockchain technology trends. In this episode, we will uncover the importance of NFTs in DeFi. We've already touched on NFTs and DeFi in our previous videos, so check them out in case you need to learn some basic info about the two concepts. In this video, you will find out what NFTs mean in decentralized finance, how they can be applied in the DeFi market, and what DeFi projects already leverage non-fungible tokens. How can NFTs be applied in the DeFi ecosystem? Based on the definitions of the two concepts, we can see that NFTs introduced a unique way of storing value, while DeFi provides an infrastructure for unlocking this value. Thanks to their ability to ensure proof of ownership, NFTs bring multiple opportunities for decentralized finance, such as debt management, insurance, and fractional ownership. Let's discuss each of them in detail. The NFT-DeFi combination can be applied in loan collateralization and debt management, utilizing DeFi solutions ensuring secure data storage as all the details, such as various calculations or debt approvals, stay on the ledger and can be checked anytime. And the use of non-fungible tokens can help the lender determine the collateralization amount in DeFi. But how will it work? The borrower will request a loan amount using the NFT that will serve as collateral, and the lender will evaluate the loan amount alongside the collateralized NFT, taking into account such factors as owner's price tag, a secondary market value, and more. Non-fungible tokens will also help mitigate the lender's risk if the borrower defaults on the loan. The lender can simply seize the NFT and sell it to offset the money lost. NFTs and DeFi products can also become game changers in the insurance industry. They can be applied to both crypto-related assets and non-crypto-based products. For example, an insurance company can convert its policies into non-fungible tokens, which could be further bought and sold. It will help significantly reduce all transactional and administering costs. Moreover, as NFTs don't have expiry dates, it will eliminate the necessity to repeatedly renew and verify documents. You can also make use of fractional ownership that NFTs offer. Let's say you are an NFT collector with a large amount of capital locked in your collection, but selling NFT collections and freeing up liquidity may be a tricky process. So, what can you do then? You can turn your collection into an NFT index fund and split it into fractions, usually in the form of ERC-20 tokens. Fractionalized NFTs can be traded not only on NFT marketplaces, but also on decentralized exchanges like Uniswap. It means there will be more buyers, more sellers, and ultimately more opportunities. Besides, NFT fractionalization will not only help you access the market value on the NFT quickly, but also will lead to NFT democratization, making it accessible to a broader range of investors and buyers. What are the top NFT DeFi projects? There is a wide range of projects leveraging the power of NFT DeFi combination. The most popular are Uniswap 3, Solve Protocol, NFTFi, Charged Particles, and Burned Finance. Let's take a look at each of them. Uniswap 3 is a DeFi protocol for cryptocurrency exchanges. It recently introduced non-fungible liquidity pools, thus creating a new application for NFTs. Now, instead of spreading all prices in the pool, liquidity providers can allocate their capital in a specific price range, thereby providing greater amounts of liquidity at desired prices. Solve Protocol is a decentralized finance platform designed for minting and trading specific non-fungible tokens, known as Solve Vouchers. On the majority of platforms, locked assets are illiquid, meaning that users have to passively wait till the vesting period ends in order to claim their assets. Solve Protocol allows users to have active control of locked assets and be able to buy, sell, and trade them. NFTFi is a liquidity protocol that provides for NFT lending and borrowing on a peer-to-peer basis. The protocol currently runs on Ethereum and will be soon available on Flow. Charged Particles protocol allows any token to be deposited into NFTs. On the platform, users can mint a particle or an NFT and then deposit the assets of their choice into the particle. This way, non-fungible tokens become a virtual basket carrying various digital assets. Burnt Finance is a DeFi NFT auction protocol that runs on the Solana blockchain and boasts high processing speeds and low transaction costs. The project holds digital assets auctions and allows for the creation of unique NFT collections. Other interesting projects bridging NFT and DeFi include VivX, Bots, Just Liquidity, Crearticles, Hector Finance, and Altered State Machine. Thanks for watching this video. We hope that you have found some interesting NFT and DeFi applications that you may consider implementing in your future projects. If you are eager to learn some additional information, we invite you to visit our Pixelplex tech blog, Blockchain Trends, NFT Use Cases, DeFi Explanation. You will find it all in our latest articles. Stay tuned. Bye.